Hello, in front of me I've got iPad 10th gen. In this video I'll show you how to manage Control Center. In the beginning, let's go to settings and go to Control Center. As you can see right here, we've got the apps that are included in Control Center. We can remove them, reorganize them, or add new apps to Control Center. Simply press the plus button to add apps and press minus button to remove apps. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.